especially in gymnastics, if you allow yourself to think as you stand at the head of the runway, as Yang Yilin is right now, that the next few seconds could change your life. If you allow yourself to think of the ramifications of that, it could be daunting. And we will begin with Yang Yilin.
She does a beautiful vault. This actually out of a 5.8, so a little higher than Nastia and significantly lower than Sean. But she is tremendous on her next event, the uneven bars. Double twist. Very nicely done. Super clean. That is what we will see from Yang Yilin all day long.
And just to put it in perspective, she had a 15-2. That was the best score that she received in the competition so far.
That could go a little bit higher. The only error is that obvious step, but we'll be talking about this all day long. She needs to have enough rotation so that she lands straight up and down. She has a little bit of a hip angle. You see that? She should be very straight in that, in the hips, or she'll incur a deduction. But a great start.
24 women qualified for this all-around final. There is no score carryover, so for all the thousands of vaults that Nastia Lukin has ever done in her life, this is the only one that counts right now.
And they have been better than I've ever seen her do throughout the year. They have actually looked stronger, more powerful. She's going to try to rely on a perfect landing to boost